off and running in the sandstorm period. First 15 seconds of the match, totally blacked out. The human players cannot see the field except through the usage of cameras that they may have placed on the robots. They've done enough scouting on the planet's surface to know that they need those robots to see, and sometimes you can't even see with that. 51-32 has a hatch panel in their possession, headed towards the front of the cargo ship. They're gonna try to place that hatch panel on. 51-32 can place that hatch panel. They will gain 2 points for their alliance, as the score is 9-8 in favor of the Blue Alliance right now. Red Alliance bots, team 4188, a Columbus space program. They're moving to the hatch panel of the Red Alliance rocket. They placed the hatch panel. Close that port off. They'll be able to hold cargo on the inside. 5,900 of fighting mongooses. They have themselves a cargo pod in their possession. They're at the blue cargo ship, and they have scored 3 points, securing that cargo in the cargo bay of the blue cargo ship. 48-26. 40-26. Global Dynamics heading towards the hab zone to collect either a hatch panel or a cargo pod. The more cargo they can score, the longer they can stay in deep space. And the more points they'll gain. They score those cargo pods, those 3 points apiece, by placing the hatch panels over the open ports, securing those ports and allowing the cargo to stay inside. 41-88, they're at the cargo ship, trying to gain that cargo pod. They're trying to pick another one up. They're moving down the field. 69-10 at the other rocket for the Red Alliance, as Global Dynamics placed a hatch panel on the front of the cargo ship. The Columbus space program loads cargo in the cargo bay, followed by 5,900 for the Blue Alliance. 51-32 at the Blue Alliance rocket, trying to attach the hatch panel. As we're down to T-minus 17 seconds, 5,900, they're up on the half platform, trying to maintain their position as 40-26. Global Dynamics does their signature flip and lands on top of level three for 12 points. Columbus space program, they're up on level three. However, they do have a part of their robot below the level, which may give them points for a level two climb instead of a level three. And the ones that are resting on the lower platform gain 3 points for their alliance. Match number 15 of what will be 38 total now in the book. We've received word from launch control, and it looks like the Blue Alliance is rocketing ahead of the Red Alliance with a score of 45-29.